Taranaki Environment Trust is growing and protecting the local kiwi population. The trust was established in 2005 by a group of landowners who wanted to halt the decline of our local kiwi population. Our project now covers 13,000 hectares and is home to over 500 pair of western brown kiwi. Our goal is to increase the population to over 1,000 pair by 2020. The project is based in Pūrangi, approximately 40 kilometres outside of Inglewood in East Taranaki. We are proud to be one of the largest community environment schemes in New Zealand. Our in situ conservation project aims to increase kiwi numbers by allowing eggs to hatch in their natural habitat. To do this, we must keep the environment safe. It takes 4 years for a kiwi to reach breeding age. Kiwi eggs and chicks are extremely vulnerable to predators such as stoats, cats and hedgehogs. To keep predator numbers low, we have a network of traps throughout our project area and contractors check them on a monthly basis. We also conduct regular track maintenance, habitat restoration and weed control programs with the help from contractors and volunteers. All of these activities help to keep kiwi and visitors to our project safe. From time to time, we hatch an egg through the Operation Nest Egg with the help of Kiwi Encounter in Rotorua. When the chick reaches its target weight of 1 kilo, we release it back to its natural habitat in Taranaki with a transmitter attached to its leg. We have a small number of kiwi that have transmitters on them. We conduct health checks on these birds every 12 months. First, we locate the kiwi using telemetry equipment, and then our team catches it for its checkup and to change its transmitter. The transmitters provide valuable data that we use to predict population growth, confirm our trapping decisions, and know if the habitat is healthy. If a kiwi stays in the same area and doesn't relocate, then we know that it is happy with its environment. Everything that we do relies on community support. From volunteers to donations and grants, we can't keep our kiwi population safe and growing without the help of the people in our community. We have a number of opportunities throughout the year for people to be involved with us, such as public walks, working bees and fundraising events. While a lot of what we do happens behind the scenes, our project area is open to the public to enjoy. We are only 40 kilometres from Inglewood, in the heart of the Taranaki countryside. You can do a self-guided walk through the reserve area, or call us and book a guided walk or one of our autumn kiwi listening adventures. You will get to enjoy the beauty of Taranaki, see our kiwis' homes and learn more about kiwi conservation.
New Zealanders are enthusiastic about their environment, and that's great, but we need more than enthusiasm if we're going to protect the environment and protect our native birds. We need your help, we need your commitment, we need your support.